And this noon, we are hearing from the 9/11th Airlift Wing following the death of one of its members. 30-year-old Aaron Holness was found dead in his Wilkins Township home last week during a welfare check. According to his unit, that welfare check was conducted after he failed to show up for a training assembly. Today, they released a statement saying, quote, Aaron was a valued member of our Steel Airman team. We'll always remember his professionalism and infectious smile. A cause of death has not been announced.